get your toys to it.
Find a what?
Oh, a flower pot that we actually can use.
I thought you said pot.
Stuff? Are you buying the bubble blaster?
Sure. These are cool. Good, how are you?
I'm doing awesome. Thanks for asking. What can I get started for you?
Can I get a large number 2?
All right. And with large fries, and what's a drink with that?
Diet Dr. Pepper.
Large Diet Dr. Pepper. Okay. And with mustard, onion, pickle, can of the burger?
No onion, please.
Okay. What else can I get for you?
I don't like how the olive oil mayonnaise was with the...
Really? I didn't notice it.
Very distinct.
You got yourself 2 sandwiches?
Very distinct, yeah. And one's chicken, so it's like it doesn't even count. What do you want a bite of first?
700 and some calories. But that was with the shell. The rice and the sour cream.
I mean, mushroom.
Like, yeah. I don't know how to look at the cabbage. Like, yeah, like which one looks better? Look, look better.
I think whatever one pretty went to me.
Chasey.
Dynamic in the long run. You each are going to need a lot of attention. And between 2 of us, you're going to stay well.
Kirby finds the milk.
So you'll have 2 great doctors working.
There she is.
Something's not working right, Johnny.
Hey.
To help you 3 get down to your target weights and stay there in a way that will make
Wow, Tony, that's impressive.
And if you work with me, I'll work with you.
Yes, sir. Wow.
I'm bringing a colleague of mine who is a good weight loss surgeon who I am mentoring to be able to handle patients over 600 pounds. So that more people that are super morbidly obese can get the help they need. But the payers specifically are going to need more attention.
Are you doing it slow on purpose?
No.
Or does it just suck?
I think it's the batteries.
Do we even have fresh batteries?
We had one. I had to take 2 other ones out of them.
I tried to tell you that when we got the clock and you were like, you only need one.
Well, I'm glad you 2 were able to move down here. But obviously, I'm concerned about the
That's
fact
a problem.
That you're being half of the weight you lost. What happened?
It was hard at the stomach and everything.
I think it's always going to be easy at the beginning, you know?
Are you missing the point?
Wow.
The batteries don't sound good. Tony.
It's something that changed me over time.
Boiling hot.
It's been a big issue.
Thank you.
Oh, no, it just like got into tornado territory real quick. And there was some poor birds were like didn't know what to do and they were freaking out. I felt so bad for them. He wants to stay out here. squirrel hunkered under the house, eating his peanut. Did you get wet?
A little bit. Keep pulling. Here, I'll help you. There you go. Wow. Oh, keep pulling. Wow. Wow. Nope, not.
And is he okay?
I don't know, and I don't know.
What are you gonna do? Where does he need to go? He needs water, right?
The pond.
Oh, we gotta save him.
We put him in a little
container of water.
A little Tupperware with some water.
Well, you.
And then take him to.
Come on, assholes. Yeah, you can walk him down to the pond.
Why would you have a toad?
Is he breathing?
Hello. Can I take you to a nature reserve? Come on. Come on.
Oh, don't hurt him.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, Mr. Froggy, it's okay.
Come on.
It's okay, Mr. Froggy.
There you go.
He's gonna jump out. You're not gonna give him a little bit of water in there?
I am.
Hose is off. Are you sure you want to walk down there with those shoes on?
You can all drive down.
They might dig into your feet. Honey, you can't breathe.
They can.
Are you sure water's going in there?
Yeah.
I want a better picture of him. Must be so scared.
There's plenty of air.
One little hole is plenty of air.
Yeah.
Please don't seal it totally. He's not gonna really get out.
Hey, Froggy. Hey, his feet are kind of gross.
Weird driving down here. It's like the laziest thing in the world.
Come on,
here we go. We're gonna go save a froggy. I'm gonna go Mr. Frog to a new home.
That's a good thing down in there.
Let's go a little bit
I don't think there's water over in there. that side yet.
Let's just put them up to the edge.
Hamas's house, and then I will start on my Amy, do you want to go see what it's like outside?
Probably not. It's really dirty.
Concerns stem from the fact that your mother's death resulted from medical issues and surgery?
Yes, definitely.
I'm a hard to try that onto those two. Couldn't do anything about it. He'll take the bronze, and then his teammate Kipruet just outside of the medals in fourth place. And that's a man in the team race.
What?
But for Kamoro and for Bachiri, they are celebrating Kenya 1-2.
Thank you.
clearly Choge in the orange, keen to stick very, very close to the coattails of the pacemakers. No sitting back in the group for.
You, Father. I feel the good in you, the conflict.
There is no conflict.
You're coming with me. I'll not leave you here. I've got to save you.
And I'm not going to be able to stand on my own and get my weight checked without something to lean on for support, because I just don't have it in me. But I have to try.
Octavia Gahagan?
When I left rehab, I had made it down to 584. And Dr. Now said I had to lose 50.
It's because Kenyans, there's only like 10 to 20 different last names in Kenya.
And already one or two athletes out the back door in this.
You want me to do this in a friend? No. You have pleasure, sir.
Road. So the leading three Americans, certainly according to our information.
Martin seems to have blown out, 24 seconds in fact. Let's drag the number of the US runners.
Freya and decided to stay in Scotland, and he's been embraced by the Scottish distance running community. And here he is, flying the flag for Great Britain. But he and Callum trying to close the gap on that lead group. They were the two athletes just isolated off the back a few seconds behind.
Knows she's got the capability of doing it anyway, whether it's tactical as it looks to be at the moment and increasing, or whether someone decides to really go for this. And it's all at a canter, and almost inevitably we have one of the Japanese athletes. They hate a slow pace, coming wide on the outside onto the shoulder of Joe Pace.
Oh my goodness, with that hair. I'm nervous about this hair.
Is there? Yeah.
Of course.
All right, so 1438.
Okay. Thank you. These days we're gonna see someone try and gun it around a corner and then we'll lose control. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, can I get some ranch, please? Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, now you're gonna get out because cars are coming. Would be coming. What did he take out of his pocket?
Oh.
Is that a gun?
Keys?
since Gary. Oh, okay. Why?
Climb in there. Hi,
Thank you.
He was so excited he had to do that. He couldn't stop.
Are you a happy boy, Tizzy?
Stop acting like a turd.
Thank you.
This is quite literally my last chance to get the help I need to turn my life around. So I can't deal with this.
President Trump at a press conference regarding the coronavirus. You will be able to stay with us on the NBC Sports app. You won't miss a thing. But as soon as we go to the press conference with President Trump,
no, Chase, don't do that.
Should you stop it?
Thank you.
find some more rocks. That's all you wanted to throw in. It's just two.
Look at the baby ducks. See the baby ducks?
She's a great racer. You know, she came onto the scene in 2011 at the Worlds in Daegu. Didn't know too much about her, and she's done a really good job of when it really matters. If she's in shape, she races really well.
She certainly does. I mean, twice world champion, you can't knock that. At the Olympic Games, I'm sure will feature in our plans. But if you look at the dilemma these Kenyan athletes have, the men and the women these days, to get into the Kenyan team, you've got to be at your very best for the selection, which makes it really difficult to keep that going and then qualify and run in the Olympic game. But Edna Kiplagat, last year's champion, much a favorite this year, just settling down in the middle of the group, looking around, just keeping aware of what's going on. You can sense that one or two of the athletes closer to the...
Zero? Ten. Goonie, goon kitty.
She's gotten into the habit of deleting quite a few live streams now at this point because she also went live a few times.
I like it better when you bring the crate in the house.
Where is it?
You never brought it in.
It's here yesterday? I guess I did. From the very back. Bye.
Bye.
I'll be in touch.
I sure hope so. Yes, Chan.
Gemma, you gotta pay attention.
Chano, I'm not in charge of that.
Gemma, you're cruel to small.
Yeah, that's true, I am.
There you go.
Hi, Tizzy.
You do that very well.
Hi.
Have a good day.
You too. Thank you.
Hi, Scumper.
Climb in.
Hi, Scumper.
I wish this had a lumbar thing. Or not like the press, but to lean this part back.
This is your last chance.
Okay.
See you in a couple of weeks.
Hopefully, Lupe will recognize.
There's nothing more we can do for her.
I really want this surgery. So I plan to do what it takes to keep on making progress, to get approved when I go to the hospital. I have to do this. I want this so bad. So I can't.
Someone may choose to make a move. We won't count until after 30 kilometers or so into the race, 5.5 at the moment. Shobakova hadn't seen so much before. There she is in the blue shorts.
Been there or thereabouts all the time. Tiny just moved ahead to get some refreshments on board, then has just dropped back into the field. There she is on the left, the 2331 there, with a white hat to his, that's Jet 2. Jet 2, the third in the London. Well, all of a sudden, that gap, they slowed a little bit, unless group behind have just speeded up a little to catch the photo both. I was thinking, see, Flanagan's back with it.
Yeah, and then I'm going straight in Strenero. Yeah. And then Gaucho, over on the far side, Gaucho. Yeah. And then
oh, okay.
in this race, and it's going to come down to a sprint finish, I'm sure, unless someone can get away now. Gusto is there. Flanagan is ahead of her. Zoo is ahead of Flanagan. Latched on to the vehicle. That high camera.
Christ.
That surprised me that she dropped off so quickly at the end of that race, but so she did. So Gattoni comes into fourth, just outside the medals, twice winner of the London Marathon. She's home now, and the woman coming through into fifth place, Gamala Shemelko of the Ukraine, she's run a very, very good race too. And ahead of, she's ahead of Zhu of China, who comes in, then Augusto, then it looks as though it's the Italian Straneo following home. So Peter, what a good race that was, and they'll still come home for some time, obviously, but this woman ran well, very well indeed, to overtake Zhu, and slowly, you said 23rd place, right up to, what, fifth?
Fifth now coming in, and Zhu behind her. Well, just to recap, Jelana, remember, she fell heavily just after halfway, and wasn't affected by that. She got up to win. Gusto now finishing in seventh, Straneo finishing in eighth, for a wonderful one, Bentiki Jelana. And once again, the Ethiopians, the Ethiopian women, have trumped the Kenyan women. Delight for Gusto to finish this race. Straneo was prominent in the lead in the first half of the race, but a triumph for Ethiopia. We had it on the track. We've now had it on.
I think this is a great way to do it, because then they can stand there and they can see them three times on the big loop, because there are three of those 8 mile big loops, and those that are around the map just past the start can actually see them four times. So it's a really good vantage point, and I think the organisers have done well there, because when you look at the London Marathon proper, it's a point to point, which of course is how the majors are. But anyway, sorry, Peter.
No, I just got to make the point. We just saw Kiprotich there. Now be a bit careful when you.
I guess it's time I leave.
Thank you. I'll be eagerly awaiting your arrival at work.
And I've been working really hard to do it.
Bye.
Ever since I've had my heart full of all that stress and stuff, it's been making it harder to resist
my brain. Is it garbage?
Yeah.
Then put it in a garbage, please. You're going that way anyway.
That's true.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Tissy.
While I was out there getting the drinks.
wide open and black. I mean, it was just the scariest thing. Her hair was all messed up. She had blood on her forehead. She, I mean, it was just bad. Her bottom lip was swollen. Her nails were smashed. She was on the wrong side of the bed. Everything was wrong.
Morgan's parents frantically called 911.